Let's continue from where I left off. Okay, electric. Nice. Oh, try to use. Fine, let's try to use these characters then. I should end up the music to be. Oh, of course. We have to start things off with the.
Roxy, according to the signal, seems like the grappler we're looking for is somewhere in this hollow. It's outside the construction site and we don't have a carrot, so we'll be relying on you to find it.
I'll make sure your commission fee is well spent.
I'll make sure your commission fee is well spent. Leave it to me.
The Cunninghairs did mention that you excel at everything, including making sure you're generously compensated. Anyway, let me tell you about the grappler first. The grappler was responsible for transporting on-site waste before it went missing. It spent its days going from point A to point B, and it's real quick. We really can't do without it. What's wrong, Ben?
Oh, nothing. Listening to you just reminded me of an old story.
What? Oh, is it a story about fearless bros?
The main character is a man, but it's hard to say whether he's fearless or not. The story is about how a man is punished by having to carry boulders over and over again, day after day. Now, this is just my humble opinion, but our company's autonomous machines are all very intelligent. Maybe once the logic core was upgraded, the grappler just couldn't stand such monotonous work.
Monotonous work? Ben, that's not true. The man in the story and our grappler are doing some awesome muscle training every day. People with real ambition would never look down on such work. Muscles only grow after back-breaking training day after day. And it's only through the mundane that the soul can grow, becoming hard as iron and as strong as steel.
Not sure whether to feel awkward or cheer him on.
I'm not sure whether to feel awkward or cheer him on. Who am I kidding? Cheering is not my style.
That's Anton for you. Such speeches are how he motivates people at the start of each new project. Let's be off. Our priority now is to retrieve the grappler so Grace can inspect it.
Right.
Leave any obstacles in our path up to me.
Warning. Multiple hostiles detected.
Ha! Perfect! Let's go, bro!
Anton, don't rush off on your own!
I got an idea.
Well, there he goes.
Does it? Just leave the rest to me.
Oops. And I ended up having to engage that fight. Because I was thought of pushing Anton to the front, but whenever I go back, right, I ended up being in the front instead. So I'm like, you know what, fine. Let's just fight instead. Screw it. music though is definitely different from what other Warrior Bros games has done so far. Focus on the enemy in front of me. Let's keep going for now.
Stay alert, folks. This one is pretty tough.
It's back. That's a blender? That thing looks pretty wild.
It's got me!
Dodge, let me dodge this. Oh, staggered. Staggered.
Warning. Many dilapidated structures and obstacles exist in this area. Proceed through this crack to continue searching for the target. You're small enough to easily squeeze through. Correction. Agent Ben Bigger will require considerable effort to pass through.
Oi.
My bro is stuck. He can't make it through.
Don't move, Anton. We'll see what we can do.
A bit laggy.
Scouting new route.
But what about the ethereals along the way?
No problem. Piece of cake.
Please do not tell me.
Master, there is no point in staying here. Proceed to the next target.
Great! Nothing can stop us!
Right.
Now, let's look for that grappler!
Okay.
Opens once sufficient gear coins have been inserted. The lock is not smart tech, so unfortunately, I cannot help you open it.
Open the valve.
It is likely our target.
Look! The grappler's up ahead! Match for me and my
bro. Okay. Uh-oh. He's escaping.
More ethereals are surrounding us.
Doesn't matter. They can't stop us.
Together. Wait. Linear? Fine. I'll engage one then. Screw it. Let's keep walking for now. Okay, I think I pretty much know how Anton's skill works.
Warning, high risk hostiles approaching.
Awesome, finally a worthy challenge.
Really, Anton?
What a hot-headed fool.
Come on! Let's go!
Wait, why are you so worked up too, Sweet Pea?
Alright. Let's jump into the bandwagon then. One at a time, one at a time. No! Can't catch me, bastard! Another battle. This is most likely another boss fight. Yep, boss fight.
Oh, my pursuers are finally here. I've been waiting.
Huh? This guy's had a complete change of personality. His installed voice was nothing like this.
Grappler, your smart core may have malfunctioned. Come back with us so we can fix you.
Oh, damn.
Don't treat me like a child refusing their medicine. I'm a real bro, fearless and unyielding.
A real bro?
You call yourself a real bro after that sneak attack?
Oh, look who's talking. The answer is simple then. Let's battle. One on one.
All right, let's do this.
A battle of real bros.
I better take things seriously.
And demolition! Huh?
Don't underestimate me! Witness my power!
I'm staying. Miss time. Nice finish.
An opening.
But I gotta work on my perfect parrying and perfect dodging though.
He's trying to escape.
You may have made quite the effort tracking me down, but I'm not going back with you. So give up now and admit defeat. I'm a real bro. And these mundane tasks you've been handing me don't appeal to me whatsoever.
Wait! If it's just about your workload, we can work this out. If you keep making a scene, you'll attract ethereals. Just come back with us, heavy-duty grappler Hans.
Silence! Don't call me by that basic name. It's totally not my vibe. A real bro should pick his own name. Powerful and bold, like a total beast. Yes! From today on, I shall be known as...
Uh-oh.
What's happening?
Wait, what enemies?
Ethereals! Stop! Let go of me! Woe is me! It looks like my brief existence has come to an end.
You just said you're a real bro.
Is this how far your faith in yourself goes?
You... Why are you helping me?
You have a great dream. It's a real shame that you're giving up so quickly. And after I agreed to have a proper showdown with you, we haven't got a winner yet.
That's right! That's right! Anton, my brother!
Wait, what's going on?
It might be a little weird, but this kid should be fine.
Brother, I've made up my mind. I'll return with you and learn how to be a real bro. I'll start by doing my day-to-day work.
It's okay. We got this, bro. All right. You haven't told me your new name yet.
My new name is Man of Iron, Brave One, Sparkling Engine, Hans!
So you're still called Hans?
You ended up calling yourself Hans. Oh man. This feels like I'm watching a comic book. An animated comic.
Welcome back.
Animated adaptation of a comic book though.
They said they're gonna send the first two machines to get serviced, then text us once Ben has the rough location of the pile driver. Sounds like it shouldn't take them too long to find the pile driver, but it's gonna be a minute. You should find something to do to pass the time, Wise.
Right. Okay, let's go get some rest upstairs. Oi! It's just a metaphor. Time to reboot now. Whatever. Finally, I can take a break. The intelligent machines of Bellabog Heavy Industries might actually be too intelligent. I hope the last one can slightly be more normal. You rest undisturbed, both your body and mind feels much more relaxed. Now. Were you? Promoter on the 6th Street. How powerful is powerful? The Association's VR game has launched new content. Since there's nothing pressing today, let's head to the HIA Club and Lumina Square. Let me go grab a coffee, maybe have some noodles, and then scratch the card before proceeding. Bones. Over here. Right, over here.
Greetings. What can I get for you?
I'll be bringing in Lightning Team this time. What's with the sad face though? What the hell? What's with the sad face though? What the hell was that? Oh, finally, agent promotion. Let's try. Let me just try.
Your foundation is solid!
Preparing takedown.
Man, these guys are tougher than I thought.
Good play.
You can't handle this! So, time to step up the attack! You gotta dig deeper!
Electric charge! Eliminating target!
Nope.
Outmaneuvered.
Go green.
Come on, bro. Don't stop now.
Okay, managed to get it done within 1 minute and 48 seconds. Let me finish first. Because I need to uncap my characters first, you guys are making mine. That was rough. That was really big rough.
Look down on me!
Headmaid Rena, at your service.
Alright, let's uncap her. 12? Oh my gosh.
1, 2, yes, all accounted for.
Fine, I'll do more then. Sheesh. I'll do more then. Sheesh.
Watch out! Coming through!
Focus.
Go play.
Come on, bro! Don't stop now! Up front!
Target confirmed. Go.
Watch out!
Bring it on!
At your command. Say goodbye to my guests. A little off. Eliminating target.
Come
see?
You can't handle this!
Whoops!
Wow!
Saw that! Ah, this time!
Target confirmed. Go. Say goodbye to our guests. You cannot stop me.
You gotta dig deeper!
Preparing takedown.
Damn it. I'm like one more. One more. Yeah. I need one more so that I can uncap Rina. Damn it, game. Fine. I'll do it again. I needed one more. One more. Couldn't see that. Okay. Officially at internet level 25. Ooh. There has to be a way like. Yeah, okay. Daily tasks done.
Hey, don't look down on me!
Head maid Rina, at your service.
Require internet senior proxy. Oh, right. Even the cool needs. Oh, brother. Hold up. Since when did I get this?
Ready for combat.
Expert challenge. The associate has equipped the expert challenge room with the latest simulation servers, which can replicate the behavioral logic of dangerous interior, providing a combat experience akin to fighting in the hollow. The association has already installed 4 completely different realistic enemy data sets and prepared rich prizes. You're welcome to challenge them. Maybe your skills in battle will be recorded and leave a dead impression on other players. Okay, let's see where it is. In that case, allow me to introduce you to the expert challenge. Here are the opponents you can challenge at the moment. Let's get to know our most popular opponent, Dulahan. This is the enemy's basic info. There's also combat intelligence for any additional rules. These are your words for completing the challenge. Expert challenge is quite difficult, please ensure you're prepared. What's the level though? Physical. Which one is electric? Ice and metal. Oh, a fire! What's this? Challenge level 25.
One, two, yes, all accounted for.
Starlight, it's time to shine.
Need something? My services are expensive. Good choice.
Recommended level 25. Nah, let's not take the risk. My characters are under level, unfortunately.
Standing by.
Aging course passive skill. Okay. Passive. Oh, okay, gotcha.
Ready for combat.
So expert challenge is basically you're farming for you're fighting against bosses. Okay, I got you.
Head maid Rina, at your service. Ready for combat.
or the hammer symbol. Oh, stun drill. Let's add one more. Now you need to... You got me? No. Only 4, damn it. There has to be to exchange those green ones to blue ones, right? There has to be a way. There has to be a way to change those. Rainbow 18 is still the... Alright. I can see... Comedy... Wait, I thought I added fantasy. What the hell? Dead romantic. No romantic yet. Fine, I'll make it with this. Where's my managing sister? Any suggestions? The HDD system emits a ping at just the right time, quickly retrieving several commissions and seeing the details through your phone. Alright. Reach internaut level 26. Okay. Exploration. Daily good deed. What is this?
Need something? My services are expensive.
You want to test my hammer?
One, two, yes, all accounted for. I'll follow your instructions.
Starlight, it's time to shine!
Ready for combat. Let's move. Nothing to fear. The cunning hairs are here.
It's our turn, bro. Construction start.
All right, let's do some side quests in the meantime. Golden bag pool. Okay. Okay. Let's go from bottom. What the hell? One more round? What the hell? Bang. Okay. Hold on. Let's start from bottom. Oof. Got him. What the hell? There are more of them? Oh. Entity location detected. A little uneventful, but never mind. Yep, a little uneventful. Yeah, that was a little uneventful. Let's do some combat then. Put this on here. There's a defense force rebel group active in the target area of the hollow, and they are pretty cruel to keep punch, so defeat them within the time limit. Well, that was pretty straightforward. Next. Whoa, hold up. Not bad. What's on the workbench? Rest comfortably, and now your mind feels exceptionally clear. Now what? White Star Institute. Meet me at Scout Outpost. Okay. Upon entering spot post, someone nearby speaks loudly in a clear voice. The canteen should be somewhere around here, right? Oh. Ask if Ray has any plans. Oh, shield defense. Golden. No. In the distance, a loud and clear voice interrupts Roland. Tokaku from Hollow's Special Operating Session 6 reporting in. New defense. There are two defense areas in shield defense, with stable nodes and critical nodes. Stable nodes open permanently. Critical nodes periodically updates the stages and rewards. Defeat all enemies within the limited time to complete the challenge. Reward will vary based on the time taken to complete the challenge. Ay ay ay.
Headmaid Rina, at your service. I'll follow your instructions.
You want to test my hammer?
Standing by.
Hey, don't look down on me!
It's our turn, bro!
Construction, start!
Lucinda!
Let's just try. Let's just freaking try. Even though Envy and Anton are on the level, let's just freaking try.
Roger. Evade now.
I'm pretty sure I pressed the dodge button.
Come on. Things are getting hot.
All right.
Sneak attack? Not cool.
Wave 2 out of 4.
Bro, together now.
Wait, geez.
Don't be
be afraid. It won't hurt.
Bring it on!
There you go. It took a while. That took a while. But still, it's better if I get really prepared next time. Level 28. What? Andrew. Thanks for this photo, fool. Don't be unbluffing. Not level. Man, what a long way to reach level 20, into not level 26 though. Let me say the internet first. Hold on. Let me do this one. Get to know, what do you want? Oh, there's a heart more. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so there's a hard mode. They require level 20 to 30-ish. Okay. Yes, I gotta focus on unkeeping my characters first.
You cannot stop me. Kindly fall into despair.
Miss. Did I just strike me?
Fracture. Target confirmed. Go. Say goodbye to our guests.
I miss Tiny?
Eliminating target.
your command.
There you go.
Can you see me? Preparing takedown.
It's time. My handle. Oh my hand. Ow. Oh, that button machine. Oh, that button machine is making my hand. Well, at least the job's done. Let's do this one. Let's wrap up whatever unfinished business over here at chapter 1. Oh, wrong character, never mind. I wanna switch to Andy, but never mind. Ah, got me. There you go. All right, what's next? Oh, it's 80. I want to go on a vacation. It's already 9. Okay. Time to rest on the sofa. After a good rest, this morning when you get to the store, you see Belle standing by the door looking out. are you doing? Did someone mistake it for a trash can again? Ay ay ay. Shooting, I'll go now. Check the record box at the door. At that moment, Evoker? The name sounds familiar. Metro Terminal Edge. Use the HED to complete the rally commission. Rally commission. Wonder what this is though. Music's different this time. Rally commissions are a specialized commission where the path within the polo are pre-arranged by the commissioner. There's no need to explore the monitor array for this type of commission. Simply focus on battling and eliminating enemies to achieve the client's objective and receive rewards. Commission of Rally Commission offer essential support, ensuring that if all our squad members fall during a mission, we can immediately resurrect them. Generate decibel and challenge the commission once more.
Board the train to venture deeper into the area.
Are you feeling it?
Ah, got it.
At your command. Can you see? Dance, dance! Drop is
disappoint our customers! You cannot stop me.
You gotta dig deeper!
A small cart of supplies has been detected nearby.
Next. Nice try. Next.
You can't escape.
Yikes.
Don't push too hard.
Kindly fall into despair. I'm not finished.
Your foundation ain't solid.
Preparing takedown. As you command. Go now, child.
Time is early.
Control room and activate the train to access the central area.
Got it.
All right. Roger. Electric charge. I can be everywhere. The second half has begun.
Eliminating target.
Whoa! That hurts.
Target confirmed. Go. As you command.
Goodbye, my friend!
He's making a high five.
I love you. Go now, child. I love you.
Your foundation ain't solid.
Preparing takedown. I can be everywhere. Dance, dance! Let's not disappoint our customers! Off you go! You can't escape. As you command.
Goodbye, my friend!
Envy's low on HP already.
Go, 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 go!
I just played the dodging game then.
Embrace your fear. Off you go.
Envy's legit low on HP.
Better be ready.
Dude, how much stronger, man? Okay, Envy's partially healed up. A future area discovered during an operation. Complete challenge objective. You didn't unlock crystal and earn additional rewards. feeling this might lead into a boss fight. In some holo, you may collect some mild entering matter with Zonia. They can enhance your combat ability inside the holo.
You can take on this challenge if you are interested.
You can't escape. Kindly.
You didn't expect this quest to be this long. Okay, seriously, how much longer, man?
Train reactivated.
That was ridiculously long. It was fun, but at the same time it's trying to tell me that I gotta level up my characters as much as possible, because Envy's almost got her ass whooped. Like, holy moly. Woo! All right. Reach internet level 26. Alright, what to do in the meantime? Let me check my internet first. Let's do NHP, since it provides more more internal experience. Brr. Pass all verifications and activate the communication network. Okay. See with this. Remember the colors in each set. Okay. Yellow. Enhanced stats. Oh my gosh. What the hell? There's no way I'm passing that. Okay. I'm out. Wait. Combat mode ready? Okay. Those things cannot be attacked, never mind.
I'm not finished. Are you feeling it?
Whoa! Nope! A little too early?
Kindly fall into despair!
Wipe out! Oh, okay. But seriously, how much longer to internal level 26, man? Another 800 EXP more? Are you kidding me? Eesh. What? Alright, what's next? So I might as well I upgrade my W engine, right? Along with the bamboo. What is it, courier?
What are you going for this time?
Not enough.
Back next time, you hear?
All right.
Ay, ay, ay.
Okay, anything else? Find a trash can to... Brother. Hey yo, what the hell? Any more trash can? Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, I'm supposed to snap a pic of it. What the hell? See me? Let's do this one then. Whoa, what the hell? Fantasy with aliens. Let's just focus on the... Oh. Collect test material and help Cole complete the experiment. Wait, let me zoom out. $15,000 gate coins. What? Oh, hold on, Octavius is pushing for it.
Thank you.
Really? I just want to get to this area, man. What the hell? Finally. Fine. That's who it is then. Damn it. Damn it.
Eliminating target.
Okay, next. Whoa, more? Oh, find a way, find a way.
Go, 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 go! Ha!
Finally, done. Let's get out of here. I think they at least reach out to 2500 more. Alright, let's see, pick up. Wait, I just realized there's two more. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Alright, I'm out. Bye bye. And we'll see, right? Okay. Please don't lead us into a battle. Oh, good. And now I'm officially at level 26. No. Wait, this is not what I wanted. What the hell? I want to talk to my sister, okay? What the hell? Oh, you are about to enter immersive storytelling. You cannot complete mission of other times while in this world. Good news. Okay. This is the part where I stop. Then once I'm done, I will come back and continue on with the Battle Box 2 requests.